Why is independent research important? Reading lists put together by your tutors are excellent resources, but you should feel confident to bring your own knowledge, context, and lived experience into your work. Books, articles, websites, artworks, podcasts, social media, newspapers, zines, TV and radio broadcasts, WhatsApping with your auntie. Multiplicities of research types bring multiplicities of knowledge. You'll also need to look for these resources in multiple places. Using a variety of sources and strategies is going to give you the fullest picture. I'm going to be speaking to you today about the library catalogue, but I want to say that this is just one tool, one method. Some of the most exciting research I've done has been shelving books, because it introduced chance and took me outside of my discipline. The library is organized by classification systems and tags that are deeply problematic. Using as many creative research methods as possible works to subvert these power dynamics. The library catalogue or library search is a bit like a search engine. It searches across resources that Goldsmiths Library has access to. You shouldn't ever have to pay to access a resource. The catalogue is not as sophisticated as AI and uses keywords, not full sentences. Take a minute to write out your research question. How do artists center embodiment in film? Then pick out the most important words. Embodiment and film would be good starting points. Useful keywords can include key terms in your subject area, names of authors, places. You can also search for a specific item using the title if your tutor has recommended something to you. You can access the library catalogue from the Goldsmiths Library homepage. Just pop your keywords in the search box here. Embodiment, film. You'll find articles, books. You might see this multiple versions. It could mean that there are multiple editions of a book, or it might mean that there's an online book as well as a physical book. You'll also see DVDs, reviews. Take a look at your search results to check if they're relevant. If not, you might need to refine your search.